Hey, welcome back to Extreme Angler. An afternoon of catching bass. Now, is it gonna be pads? Is it gonna be frogs? Looks like a little bit of a front, a cloud back and forth in the sun. No, today I'm gonna be looking for some schooling fish. Little rodents, some game hogs, maybe rage craws. But I'm gonna look for numbers of fish, potentially on deeper edges, clumps. Now you say, how deep? What's deep? You know, I'm not talking 30, 60 feet of water. When you get into that 7, 9 to 12, it just can be magical when it comes to finding good largemouth and some numbers sometimes